ইসলাম গ্রহণ করা আমার জন্য কি জরুরি, তাহলে আমি তাকে কি বলবো?
If any non-Muslim asks me that why is it necessary for me to accept Islam, then what should be my...
Is a religion of wisdom and understanding. It's difficult to refuse any order of Islam because it will be one's, against one's own self. What does Islam teach? Islam teaches to do justice. So would anybody say, I don't want to do justice? Islam teaches to be forgiving even to your enemies. If your act of forgiveness causes reform, so can there be a better teaching than that which they can invent? So if you discuss Islam's injunctions in detail, and everybody will have to agree with you that this is the right teaching,